What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please make sure you subscribe Kama Kawaida so that you get notified every time I post the video. Now, Kenyan gospel musician Jimmy Gate on Wednesday of 7th August 2019 came through to reveal why he has been out of the public eye for a while. Yeah, by the way, it's a while since I saw Jimmy Gate on social media. Anyways, in a video which he posted on his YouTube channel, Jimmy Gate sent his fans into a sober mode after revealing that he has been struggling with his progressively becoming worse health. Yeah, like he came through to reveal that his health has been deteriorating every now and then. Jimmy Gate confirmed that he has been battling a health condition for 3 months now, which in the video he declined to mention it. Yeah, like he never revealed which type of disease he has been suffering from. However, through an interview with Mpasha.co.ke, Jimmy Gate revealed that he said to travel to India for treatment of a throat problem that has been affecting him for a year. It's not now 3 months, it's a year. Now, this is what Jimmy Gate said, courtesy of Mpasha, and I quote, "I went to hospital last year because I could not sing and even talk in a loud voice. I'm going for treatment. I'll be leaving for India on Sunday. I have been admitted to Aga Khan for days, going through checkups," and those are the photos doing around on social media. Yeah, for those who don't know which photos, here is one of the photos showing Jimmy Gate undergoing some checkups, I don't know, on the chest and stuff. Jimmy Gate added that it has not been easy for him doing the music, yeah, considering that music is his passion and to him music is everything. Yeah, I know many people say, hey, he must be having a side job and stuff, but you already know he started off with music. Muhadhara, you remember that song by him long time ago, right here? Yeah, that is the song which made Jimmy Gate to be known to public. But anyways, he added this courtesy of Mpasha, "It has become so delicate and I need more tests done in India. The fact that I can't use my talent makes me feel so bad, but I'm hoping for the best. It has been over a year, but we were hesitant and it has really affected my music." Yeah, but however, he had a word for those who are criticizing him, because I remember I saw this photo and people were like, "I know this guy is about to release a new music and stuff." Yeah, he came through to say that he respects them and he went ahead to urge them to understand that such serious issues like health are not things to joke around with. And to conclude on that, he went ahead to ask his fans for prayers as he goes through this treatment. Yeah, anyways, all the best to him. Yeah, may he get well soon. That is what's up for now. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna be back with more news.